Testing. Test. There we go. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to S&T Bank Arena here in Indiana, Pennsylvania. Special night here for IUP. We're going to take on Kent State. We have another cause, and thanks to Tammy Glavish for organizing this. It's Teddy Bear Toss Night, so the first IUP goal, this little fellow's going for a fly over the boards and onto the ice. We have Ronan Miller on the camera tonight, back in action here. And we're looking forward to bringing the action to you and all the folks at home. Special shout-outs are going to be coming on tonight, so be ready for those, all you folks out there. And we're going to bring you action live here from S&T Bank Arena. And coming up next, puck drop around 8 o'clock. So grab a cold one, grab your teddy bear, and bring it, get a hot chocolate or a coffee or whatever your favorite beverage is. We'll be back to give you the action here shortly. Test 1, 2. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to S&T Bank Arena here tonight where your IUP Crimson Hawks are going to take on Kent State. Jeff Morrow alongside Ronan Miller on the camera. We've got a couple of special announcements to make. This is Teddy Bear Toss Night. The national anthem is going to be performed by Claire Stewart. Claire is an eighth grade student at the Indiana Junior High School and studies the cello at Sarah Farrell Studio. Dropping the puck is Heather Reed, Executive Director of Indiana Healthcare Foundation. All stuffed animals from the Teddy Bear Toss will be donated to IRFC pediatric patients. Tonight's flag skaters are Zach Julian and Jacob. Helping to gather the stuffed animals are members of the Indiana Middle School and Indiana youth hockey teams as well. Next week, the basket raffle t-shirt sale. All money raised for the basket sale, t-shirt sale will be donated to two local athletics autistic support classrooms. Want to remind everybody the upcoming schedule for IUP coming up tomorrow afternoon or tomorrow evening. The Crimson Hawks are going to travel to Alpha Ice Complex in Harmonville to take on the Duquesne Dukes. And a week from tonight, a big one, big matchup against Robert Morris, the Colonials, currently in the IUP Crimson Hawks, along with Kent State and John Carroll in a tug of war for that second and third, the coveted second seed, which is a bye in the playoffs, and the third seed, which gives home ice advantage. So they're going to face Robert Morris, and the night after that will be a big one here at Indiana Ice Center as it's Sam Kelly night here at Indiana. The legendary Sam Kelly will be honored here on the ice, and he'll have his family here and some very prestigious special guests, former coaches, and ACHA Commissioner Craig Barnett will be here to present the Kelly family. This has been a great season. We have some real exciting stuff coming up here for you. University of Pittsburgh will be here on February the 3rd, which is a Friday night. And that game is going to be at 7:30. And along, the Crimson Hawks will then travel down to Morgantown to play the West Virginia Mountaineers. That game will be available on West Virginia YouTube Hockey. My good friend Quinn Kusky will be on the call. And we're looking forward to seeing Quinn, hopefully at the ACHA playoffs in Cleveland a month from now. We're going to have a special shout-out tonight. We're hoping that team manager Sarah could join us here shortly. Ronan got a chuckle out of that one. Maybe Sarah has something special for us. And we're gonna talk to her a little bit and about the season and the team and all the things. Stay tuned. The teams are going to be on the ice soon, and we're going to have ready for some hockey action here from Indiana. We're going to do a little shout-out tonight. Scott Cummings was here from Florida last week up in Philadelphia. We want to shout-out to Scott, father of Gavin Cummings. Also, the Shoffers we got to meet for the first time. Larry and Bernadette, it was great to meet you. And I know you're watching up there on the big screen in Connecticut. In Sherman, Connecticut, Larry and Bernadette Shoffer. And our friends from the Adams family from Erie, Pennsylvania. Daryl Lynn, Chris Pulliam. We want to do a special shout out to you guys. And who else do we have in the shout out? Oh, our friends the Londons from down in Murraysville. We're out to watch the Franklin Regional Panthers today and couldn't make the trip up to Indiana. So Jen and Bobby, we want to say hello to you guys. Say hello to Dick London as well. And Chuck and Jen Hergenroder, grandparents of Trent London. We want to say a shout out to them. And we're trying to see who's in the crowd tonight before we start doing shout outs. As Kent State takes the ice here at the Indiana Ice Center. In the blue, gold, and white trim, the Kent State Golden Flashes. And here come your Indiana Crimson Hawks with a festive atmosphere here. Stay tuned for some great hockey action. And here come your Crimson Hawks. Big crowd on hand here tonight as we're going to have the national anthem and the presentation of the colors as the referees take the ice. You know, if you didn't hear that, you got the standard response by Jared Stahl, the Let's Go Hawks chant. the undisputed leader in goal for the Crimson Hawks here. Dane DeMoncos is going to be in, having the stripes tonight. And Polonki and Stahl are going to be on the lines. We have a special shout out to, from our friend, the polar bear, to Mrs. Morrow and to Francesca out in Philly. We say hello to you from the polar bear. Little fun here, we're running around with the camera.
And can we have a round of applause for tonight's flag skaters, Zach, Julian, and Jacob. Helping to gather the stuffed animals are members of both the middle school hockey teams. And a reminder, next week the team is sponsoring a basket raffle and t-shirt sale. All money raised from the basket sale and t-shirts will be donated to two local artistic support classrooms. Thank you for your support of IUP Hockey.
IUP, we're decked out in the crimson, white, and black, gray trim. They'll be going right to left on your computer screen or big screen. Kent State in the gold, blue, and white. They're going to go left to right on your screen. And Dominic Klavich steps in. It takes the face off, and it's won there by Kent State. And it's cleared into the IUP zone. Back for that puck is Justin Shepard around the board. Kept in there nicely by Kent State. Puck comes down behind the net. They set up. Try to move to the front of the net, broken up in front. Where's that puck? Oh, and he had a good chance. Taken away by Glavitz. Here he comes, up on the ice. Jordan Adams will clear the puck in behind the goaltender's back. Taken there by number 14. That's Herbert. Off the boards and out of the zone it comes. Glavitz dumps it away into the zone. Back with that puck with Poliak. On the board. Tipped up and it's intercepted there, but it's taken away by Kent State. They shoot it to the net and it's just steered wide to the corner. Up with that puck is Morrow. Morrow up over center right. He's going to dump it away to the zone. Into that puck is Kelly. Caught in front. They're going to get a quick line change and the Kelly unit comes out. Up to Schaffer. Schaffer tips it away into the zone. And they're going to be offside. That's Chase Merrick. Taken there by number 11. And that's Shane Handelbich out of Moon High School. Down behind the net. There's a good defensive play there by Zach Soy. And he's going to clear the puck with one out. Taken away by McClellan. McClellan going to leave it there for Kutch. Kutch back to Soy. Soy sets up shot behind his own net. He moves the puck along and stolen away. In the zone there. That's number 8. Jacob Friedman. Up off the boards and out of the zone. Good work here by Kent State in the neutral zone. Taken there by Schaffer. He just cleared it into the zone. Intercepted there by number 14. And that's Jacob Herbert. Into the zone it goes, down behind the net. Taken away by Loftus, and Loftus carries it up over center. And he's met there by a couple of the Golden Flashes, but it's taken away there by Bizzullo. Bizzullo's little shot was just on high. It was tipped up high. Good burst of speed there by Joe DiTullio out of Pine Richwood High School. DiTullio out here with Jake Casto and Kyle Harris. We want to say hello to the Harris family over there in Hershey. Down behind the net, Casto has it. Gets it along. Herbert is going to get there first for Golden Flashes, and he clears it up off the board, but not out. Puck goes by Darko into the zone. He's chased down there by number 25, Charlie Gortz. Here comes Big DiTullio up over the center.
Kowiak gets a couple around. There's Casta. Casta moves it back to the point to Durkin. Durkin takes a shot.
It's blocked down in front. Do they have a chance? Intercepted there by Loftus as he brings it up over center ice.
He jumped up for the way into the zone. On that, Beck's going to hold on for a faceoff.
16:37 remaining here in the first period. You're looking live from Indiana Ice Center, the S&T Bank Arena. Out trots the line with Ben Venuti, Lanitz, and London. Little different look here for Coach Don Glavage. We want to shout out to Joe Hanzo, Coach Joe Hanzo, a little under the weather tonight. We hope he's back in the lineup soon. Here's Cummings taking a shot. Rich shot, a good save by Beck. Coach, we're thinking about you. We had a talk with Don Glavage. Derek Kleiner is in your stead today. He's filling in for you, but we hope you have him back in the lineup soon. Ben Venuti in to take the faceoff. He wins the draw. Back to London. Back to Cummings. Shot. Here's Ben Venuti with it. Gets it over to Cummings. Shot to the net. Beck stares that one. Beck pretty sharp here tonight. Change of the lines. Kent State. Might Mr. Gillespie in to take the faceoff. That's Jonathan Gabriel. Gabriel had a strong game the last time these two teams met back in November. Up off the boards, and Cummings trying to get it out. He cannot. Good play by Friedman. Reverse the play around to Shepard, up the boards. Lanitz at it. Here he comes. Lanitz him over the line. The whole host of back checkers there. And London Steele. In front shot. Glavage. Oh, and he just went wide. In front again, Glavage. Shoots it to the net. And Beck had to be sharp. Don Glavage looked like he was shot out of a cannon there.
Two quick shots and better saves by Nick Beck. Justin Biondi for you folks at home, out of Boone High School. He's playing for the Golden Flashes. He did not play in the last meeting of these two teams. There's a shot, there's Morrow with it. In front of the Glavage shot, oh, and a good save by Beck.
Beck's got a hat trick of great saves already. Here come the Golden Flashes, in over the line.
And Stahl snares that shot by number 21, Mitchell Gillespie.
Good chance for Don Glavage. He's usually money on those. But if he gets more chances, he's going to have more shots and probably a couple goals. And the teddy bears will be flying here tonight. Down behind the net. Up with that puck is Soy. Taken by Schaffer tomorrow. Good pass up to Adams. He can't find the handle. And Biondi's going to get it there for the Golden Flashes. The team's playing catch in the neutral zone. Here's Schaffer. Gets it up over center, over to Adams, back to Soy. And that poor puck stolen away. Here come the Golden Flashes. Get over the line, shot to the net. Nobody home. Biondi could have kept it in, but he take it away. They can't get it out. Good play by Adams. Here he comes. Two on one to go.
And over the line, here's Morrow. Couldn't find the handle. Back check there by Biondi.
And we're going to have an icing on the play. Potential two-on-one. Jordan Adams slid that puck over. Morrow was in motion, couldn't find the puck. But a better defensive play by Justin Biondi out of Boone High School.
Faceoff going to come to the left of Nick Beck, or to the right of Nick Beck. Cleland, Quitch, and Rierich out here for Coach Joe
Hunter. And Don Glavage.
Boards and up. Good play by McClellan to keep it in. Here's Rierich. Rierich with it.
He's bumped off the puck along the play. Taken there by Gillespie. Oh, I'm sorry.
That's number 23,
Ian Herman. Around the boards it comes, and there's Cummings. Up to McClellan.
McClellan gets it to Rierich. Rierich, get over the line. Oh, a good defensive play.
Puck transitioned into the zone, and Cummings just rides his player into the board, takes the puck away.
Cummings, a physical presence at all times back there. He likes to chirp, and he backs it up. Up off the boards and into the crowd. Nice crowd here on hand here at Indiana Ice Center. You got your doggy to throw. That's beautiful. You get a shot with him, you and Ronan. We'll have the camera on the floor again. Face off to the left of Stahl. Taken there by the Golden Flashes. Backhand up into the rafters. 13:57 remaining here in the first period. Jeff Morrow alongside Ronan Miller here on the camera. You're watching IUP Hockey Live on YouTube and the IUP Hockey Network. Good play by IUP. They can't find a handle, but shot to the net.
Stahl's going to snare that one. It's number 17. Alex Lupin takes the shot. He's able to get the stick time on that one. Face off one. Back to Poliak. Poliak takes the shot. And wide. The shot by Herring, and he shoots it. And Stahl is especially sharp. Both goaltenders look very sharp here early on. Shots are 5-4 in favor of IUP. Lavich going to step in and take the draw here against number 19, Jason Smith. Taken by IUP, they clear it. That's going to go to the length of the ice. Nick Beck throws it around to Herring. And the puck comes around the boards, number 17, Holton. Holton clears it on, gets it up to center ice. The transition, Jason Smith up with it. Now a big collision there. Mackenzie Schaffer rides his player out of the play. Soy up with it. Lannis, that play is intercepted. Another big hit. Jake Castle took the worst of that one. They stop it on the line. Thrown away. Taken there by number 13. That's Hillebrand. Shot to the net, and a good save by Stahl. Here's Gabriel. He can't find the handle. Back to the point. Big drive and a shot and a save. And Schaffer going to clear it out of danger. Taken there by Schmidt. Schmidt out to Gillespie. Broken up there by Schaffer. Good play by Schaffer. Here's Babbage. He can't find a handle. Taken there by Adams. He gets it over to Loftus. Loftus shifts it around. And he's playing there. And he's back there by Ian Herman. Adams finds his player to the board. Adams got behind the net. Another big hit. IUP dishing out checks here. Play up. The Durko is going to make the play. Up to Babbage, chipped into the zone. Penn State's going to get a full line change here. Cummings up there. Chips it off the board. That didn't work. Cummings has the puck again. Gets it up off the board. Intercepted by Penn State. Play into the IUP zone. Back to that puck is Justin Shepard out of Kiski High School. On the boards of McClellan. Gets it up, 2-on-1 to go. And over the line.
Score! Jay Schreck! Woo!
And the teddy bears are out tonight. Thank you.
We're going to get the official announcement on the goal, but Chase Rearick is suddenly found lightning in a bottle. He's struggled this season with putting the puck into net, but he beat Dick Beck on the short side to give Indiana a 1-0 lead. Cummings and McClellan on the assist. And the time of that goal is 11:23. And as the Indiana Youth Hockey Association is out here to get the pucks or all the teddy bears off the ice. We have a little break in the action here. Kent State's lined up and ready to go. Rearick's going to be a factor down the stretch for us for IUP, no question about it. McClellan and Gavin Cummings on the assist there. And a big hit by Gavin Cummings on the faceoff. The puck comes in the net and Stahl holds on as Ian Herman applies some pressure. But Stahl's going to put that in his mitt and he's going to save it for the referee to drop to the right of him. Back to the point. Taken away by McClellan, he gets the puck out of the zone. Here comes. Jacob McClellan on the assist. So we'll have to get a correction on that. I think they had Justin Shepard on the assist, but I had Gavin Cummings. Taken away by number 9, shot to the net. Walked down. Good defensive play there by the Tullios. He gathers up the puck. Poliak drives it deep into the IUP zone and Mackenzie Schaffer back there for the Crimson Hawk. Moves to his left and then to his right. And the play stolen away by Castro and here he comes. And Manoudian over the line. The Tullio shot. Oh, and a good kick save by Nick Beck and he just let his skate on that one. IUP looking pretty sharp here. Into the zone comes Gillespie. Met there by Soy. Cleared out in front of the net, back to the point. Shot by Vianney, shot to the net. And Jared Stahl is going to hold on to that. That shot came from Shane Handlovich, also out of Moon Township. I'm sorry, I said Vianney. Vianney's 10, Handlovich 11. Face off to the right of Jared Stahl. Another shot to the net in front. IUP has to tighten down defensively. Gillespie up with it, down behind the net to Smith. Puts it in front and cleared the length of the ice. That was off the Kent State stick and Nick Beck's gonna leave it there for his defenseman. Handlovich puts the puck around the boards. Over to number 4, Kyle Vent. Up over center ice, Gillespie comes. Gillespie in over the line, toe drag. And that puck stolen away by Loftus. Into the zone it goes. Vianney up with it. Vianney moves to his right, puts it up over center, and that's intercepted by IUP. There's a chance for Smith. Smith hit an all-out shot. Oh, what a great save by Jared Stahl. Made a little move, but Stahl. Here comes a chance. Here's Landis to the over line. And offside on the right wing was Trent London. Good work to get the puck free, but London was one step offside on the right wing. 8:58 remaining here in the first period. IUP on top, 1-0.
State Sock won by IUP over to Cummings. Up to London, he can't find the handle. Off the boards. Good play by Benvenuti as he cleans up his own end. He leaves the puck for Cummings, and Cummings off the boards. Rink wide pass. Justin Shepard up on the offense. Position he's pretty familiar with. The puck comes out of the zone. London's going to retrieve it. Cummings up with it. Back to Shepard. Shepard puts it off the boards to Cummings. Here's Glavich. Glavich hit over the line. Taken by Morrow. Morrow has it. Back to Shepard. Or to Cummings. Cummings shoots it. In front of Glavich. Make the move.
Hey! Shepard scores! Tom Glavich!
And IUP is on top, 2-0. Time of that goal, 8:03. And I think that's number 199 for number 18.
One more to go, and we're going to have a little history here tonight. We'll wait for the official announcement on the goal. I think you're going to have Glavich. Let's see. We're waiting for the scorer's table. Gavin Cummings picks up his second assist tonight. Jamie Morrow now with 199 points in his career. And the next one will be his 200. And we'll talk about that if it happens. Here's Morrow. Morrow chips it into the zone. Poliak back for it. Morrow trips him up around the net. Tries to find a puck he can on. Ian Herman. Good defensive play. Here's a chance. Around the net. And the net comes off the moorings.
Pretty fortunate situation there for IUP.
And Justin Shepard's going to pick up the assist on the first goal. So number 29, Justin Shepard. I originally had Gavin Cummings. And that's going to be a scratch. Cummings picks up the assist on the second goal.
And to take the face off. Shot to the net. Here's Soy up with it. Soy can't find a hand. Taken by Cummings. Taken there by Kent State, and they clear it into the zone, but Gavin Cummings back there to clean up his own end. Up off the boards, here's Klitsch with it. Out of Armstrong High School.
Taken there by Shepard. Shepard in over the line. Good play by Klitsch as he keeps the puck alive. Puts it behind the net, but taken away by Gabriel, and he's just going to chip it up and out of the zone. Cummings back for it. Take there by number four, and that is Kyle Vent. Vent around the boards. He can't find a handle. Here's Smith. Smith knocked to the ice, and I think we're going to have an interference call here, but no call. Very fortunate play there for IUP. Down behind the net is that puck of Smith. In front. Oh, and a good chance. Here's McClellan up with it. Great wide pass up the rear. He can't find a handle. Durko off the boards. Here comes Rierick. One more time. Rierick in over the line. He's feeling it right now. Hanovich battles one. A good play by Bionic. Thrown away by Rierick. Shot. Oh, off the post. Rierick strikes again. Here's Rierick up with that puck. He seems to be everywhere where the puck is tonight. Chase Rierick out of Armstrong High School. Great to see. Here comes the puck coming in over the line. Broken up there by IUP. As one of the Crimson Hawks goes down, that's Brandon Will. Big battle down behind the board, and Joey DiTullio coming away with that puck. Up to Harris. Up over center, and there's Casto. Casto puts it behind the Beck, and Beck makes the play. Good defensive play there by Kent State as they get the puck around the boards, but not out. Here's Crawford. Cut to the net. Oh, and a good save by Beck as he saw that at the last minute. Kent State bottle up in their own zone right now. Back to the point. Here's Snoy over to Schaffer. Schaffer shot. Blocked. Here's Casta. Casta down behind the net to Harris. Big Gillespie comes out of there, and he has a full head of steam up over center right. Gillespie in over the line. He's going to be met there by a host of IUP players. And off the boards, it comes out, and it's back into the zone for Schaffer. Soy up with it. Up to Harris. Harris up over center ice, so that's Lannis. And Lannis helps away into the zone, and he goes to work. Good work by Lannis. Taken there. By number nine, Matt Nathaniel Schwartz, and he gets the puck into the IUP zone. Four minutes to go here in the first period. IUP on top. Nothing shot to the net. Oh, and that was blocked. Great block there by Gavin Cummings. Down behind the net in front, and another chance. Herman back to the point. Shot. Oh, and it just went wide. IUP in a little trouble here. London's going to get to the puck. He can't get it out. Good defensive play there, though. And a good work by IUP to systematically work that puck out of the zone. Cummings clears it the length of the ice, and we're going to have an icing call here. 3:25 remaining here in the first period. IUP on goals by Chase Rierich and Dom Glavich have the lead, 2-0. Face off to the left. Jason Smith's going to step in and take the draw. That's blocked on. In front. Oh, and a good chance. Rebound. Oh, they can't find it. What a save by Jared Stahl. He should get 5-10 for robbery for that one. Jason Smith was in front of that net, and he could not find a handle on the puck. Then he did, and Stahl just robbed him. Ben Minuti in to take the faceoff. Shot, another shot to the net. Kent State winning all sorts of faceoffs here. And Bob Glavich says he's seen enough and he sends out his top units. Glavich, Adams, and Morrow out here with Durko and Cummings on defense. Lavich wins the faceoff immediately. There's Will around the ball. Puck goes into the Kent State zone. Lavich leaves it there for Vianney. Vianney gets the puck and he swings to the right, swings to the left. Brandon Will back there for IUP. Saved by Stahl. IUP having a tough time clearing the puck out of their zone. Real active sticks by the Kent State Golden Flash defense. Converted defenseman Mitchell Posliak having a fine game here early on. His defensive partner here is number 14, Jake Herberg. There's a trip on the play. Nothing called. Another trip. Herberg up with it. Smith gives it to Gabriel. He's met there by Justin Shepard. Hello, how do you do? little extracurriculars.
Big Jonathan Gabriel steps in and he's the sheriff in town. He's a big boy. Anybody wants a hand on him, good luck. Face off to come outside the IUP zone. 2-0 in favor of IUP here. McClellan, Kutch, and Rearcon here. This line has speed, finesse, everything you want, and grit. Shot to the net just went wide. Face off. That's going to be an icing call. No, they waved it off. Back of that puck is Gabriel. Stolen away by Rearick, but goes back, and Cummings going to corral it there for IUP. Cummings up with it. He chips it up over center ice. Taken there by Handlovich. He puts the puck on. Here comes Cummings. Cummings in over the line. Gives it over to Rearick. Finds Kutch. Kutch knocked down. Out when that puck is reared. Rink wide pass over to McClellan. McClellan holds his ground. Good play by Kutch. Over to Reared. They cycle the puck. Reared has it. Takes a shot. Oh, and a good chance. And Zach Kutch took the worst of that one. I think the puck hit him. Good shift there by Jace Rear, Zach Kutch, and Jason McClellan out of Cannon McMillan High School. Kutch and Rearick, of course, out of Armstrong. We didn't see Jim Rearick here tonight. We want to say hello to the Rearick family. And Dave Kutch, we did not see Dave Kutch in the house. So we want to say hello to, if you guys are watching over there at Gadanning, at your favorite establishment, if you will, the Belmont Ice Arena. DeTullio with Casto and Harris. There's a shot to the net, and it's just tripped into the corner by Beck. Taken by Loftus. 1 minute, we're down to a minute in the period. Taken by Biondi, he clears it up off the boards, cleared the length of the ice. Here's Stahl up with it, clears it around the boards at Loftus. Good play by DeTullio as he gets the puck out of his own end. Casto. Good play by Soy. And here we're going to have, looks like a penalty. I'm not sure what the call is. Referee Dane DeMarcus is going to be taking somebody to the box. I think it's going to be Kyle Harris. Shots are 13-10 in favor of Kent State, but IUP has the big number on the board. It's a 2. Kyle Harris going to be whistled off. Well, you didn't see the call. I think it was a rough. 29 seconds of time of the penalty. Lavich, Morrow, Cummings, and, oh, there's two penalties. Interesting. 5-on-3. Big chance here for Kent State. Up with that puck. Number 13, Shane Handlovich. Up over center ice. And over the line, 5-on-3 here. Gillespie. Rink wide pass. Center point, Biondi. Over to Herman. He can't make the play. Shot into the net. And the period's going to end. So they'll have a minute 30
on the power play, 5-on-3 if we come back to start the second period.
First quarter's scoring summary. First goal coming at 11:23 of the first period. Jake Schreer came down the left side, took a pass from Jake McClellan, and he deposited it in the short side. Other assist on the play to Justin Shepard out of Kiski High School. Then at 8:03 of the first, it was Dom Glavich, took a pass for Jamie Morrow. Gavin Cummings on that assist, and all of a sudden it's 2-0 IUP. Shots of the first period, 13-10 in favor of Kent State, but IUP with a big lead on the board, 2-0. Remember next Saturday night, the big one, the Sam Kelly induction. We'll start the ceremony at 4 o'clock,
and we'll be ready for puck drop at around 4:30, 4:45. Should be an emotional night and a big crowd on hand here at the Indiana Ice Center. The unofficial house of King Samuel, Sam Kelly, will be honored in the ACHA Hall of Fame, and you won't want to miss that one, folks. We'll be back to call the second period with the score IUP 2, Kent State 0. Jeff Morrow back here. 5-on-3 for Kent State.
Face off one, and Herman gets it there. Puts it over to Vianney, back to Herman. Up over center ice, he comes.
And over the line. Taken by, oh, shot to goals! Smith with a, fires a wrist shot. 19, 15 seconds into the second. Beautiful shot by number 28, Smith. That's a power play goal here. Now 5-on-4. Kent State not done yet. 1:16 remaining in the penalty. I'm sorry, that's Zawicki. 28 Zawicki on the goal. Zach Zawicki out of Avon, Ohio. So Zawicki on the goal will get the assist here momentarily. Puck is behind the net, Zawicki has it again. Back to the point for Herman, over to Biani. Shot to the net. Biani with a drive in the space. And a great keep by Biani. He took it to the net. Biani got the assist on the goal. Taken there by. There's Rearick. Rearick, one man back. .1945, the time of the goal, 15 seconds into the second period. Now we got a 2-1 hockey game. Kent State coming away out of there with the puck. And we're going to have too many men on the ice. I think that's the call. Lines will stall. So 18:33, the time of that penalty, they're going to get too many men on the ice, bench minor. A little miscommunication with the bench. IUP going to go on the power play here in 4 seconds.
Justin Biani on the goal by Zawicki.
Justin Biani on the assist. And the second assist to Jason Smith, number 19.
So Smith figures in on the goal, but he doesn't get it. Here's Cummings up with it. Here's it tomorrow. Back to Cummings. Here's McClellan. Grab it. Shot to the net. Oh, a good save. But comes out of the zone here. Lavitz can retrieve it, but Poliak gets there first. Off the board, kept in by Cummings, shot to the net. We're gonna have another penalty. If Jamie Morrow was dumped in the ice, Kyle Harris engaged with a couple of the Kent State players. .1801, the time of that penalty. And I think number two, Poliak, or 14, Jake Herberg. It's going to be a 5-on-3 here for IUP with a minute 28. Big opportunity here for IUP. Running. Big IUP.
You've got to capitalize.
Have to capitalize on these opportunities. Babbage takes the draw, wins it. Morrow gets it. Sets it up. To Cummings. Cummings. Down to Morrow. Bypass over to McClellan, he can't find it here.
Back to Glavish. To McClellan. Cummings shot. Rebound. Morrow. Cummings. Cummings can't find the handle. Gets it over to Glavish. Stolen away. And we're going to have a trip on the call. And here comes Zoyak. Shot. Oh, what a save by back in front. Shot. And Herman had a chance. We're going to have a trip on Dom Glavish here. Glavish might have saved the goal there by tripping up that player. So we have 4-on-3 hockey here, 17:24 to go. Tom Glavish leaves out his top duty. Morrow's going to take center here. He's not accustomed to that. He wins the draw. McClellan.
He's going to
try to pass over to Cummings. Cummings up over center and over the line. Gives it over to Morrow. Morrow down behind the net. And we got the play. He's going to be whistled dead. As the net comes off the moorings. 17:09 remaining here in the second. Got a 4-on-3 power play for IUP. Collins is accepting the thing to draw. Player's going to be down on the ice. He doesn't seem to be moving. As both players are shaking up on the play.
That was number 17 for Alex Volupnik, and then Gavin Cummings looking like he's a little shaken up on the play as well.
Remain in the game. Face off outside the IUP zone. Herberg in to take the face off. Morrow wins it, and Kyle Harrison to chase it down. Poliak. Tucked in by McClellan. Good play. Morrow tries to beat him, and he can't. Cummings up with that puck. There's Morrow in over the line. He wins the battle. He has the puck. Back to the play to Cummings. Cummings down to Morrow. Morrow's in the Cummings shot. Save.
There it is! Kyle Harris! And I think that's going to do it, folks. Number 200. We're going to get the official announcement on the goal, but I think that's number 200.
Kyle Harris on the goal, Jamie Maher on the assist. And it's 3-1. They want the puck. They want the puck. Beautiful. Four on four hockey, we got
31 seconds remaining in the Kent State penalty. 108 in the penalty, and Rierich wins the draw.
Kutch gets it. Rierich's going to keep it. Here's Rierich. Puts it behind the net. Shepard going to get there first. And the puck goes up over into the glass and into the crowd.
Let me throw some names at you, folks.
for all you nostalgia, and I know Joe Hondo is listening. Lynn Sipe, 1981, Penn State, 321 points. Mike Sargo in 2000, West Virginia, 330 points. Brent Klimo, Mercyhurst, 296 points, out of Erie McDowell High School. Kent State's Johnny Butita, for all you Kent State fans listening. 271, Mike Papsiak, Duquesne, 261, Peters Township. Mike Heath, the late Mike Heath out of Duquesne, 238 points. Justin Thomas out of Pitt with 223. Wes Waldschmidt, Slippery Rock, North Allegheny, as 213 points. And Ryan Savitsky with 208 points out of West Allegheny and WJ. Shot to the net, Stahl makes a save. And they're now joined by Jamie Morrow with 200 points in his career. Congratulations. Personal note, can't be more proud of him. Can't tell you. Help me out here. I'm lost for words. Francesca, the big shout out for the 200. And Mrs. Morrow, thank you for everything you're doing. The Thule up in to take the draw. Back to the point. Here's Herman with it. We're down to 5-on-4. 5-on-4 shot. And the puck goes into the corner, and Loftus is going to retrieve it. Up off the boards and out of the zone it goes. Down behind the net, Soy. We want to say hello to the Soy clan out there in Eastern Pennsylvania. We got a special shout out to them. And the folks, Eric Dennis's parents are as well. I'm going to say hello to them. London with it. Taken there by Benvenuti. Benvenuti down behind the net. Sets it up. Back to the point to Durko. Durko with a shot. Underrated player there, James Durko. Always solid defenseman. Back to the point, Soy keeps the play alive. But Kent State going to come away with it. Up over center ice they come. In over the line. Takes a move in front. Shot, score! Beautiful shot there by Poliak. And all of a sudden we're back to 4-2, 3-2. Mitch Poliak out of Chagrin Falls, Ohio, stuck one past Stahl on the short side, down on the ice, and it's 3-2. This is a team that just doesn't go away, Kent State. They work hard, they play hard, and they're out shooting them 20-15. And we have a 3-2 hockey game here after a 2-0 first period. Some question, Dane DeMongos. I think we're going to have a good goal. Here comes Kent State. Taken there by Morrow. Morrow gets the puck out of the zone up to Glavish. Up to Adams and over the line. Kent State goal scored by number 2, Mitchell Boswick. Unassisted goal, 14-35. That goal's unassisted. Knocked to the ice is Adams. Here's Adams with that puck up over center and over the line. He dumps it away into the zone and back for that puck is Handlovich. Off the boards, taken away by IUP. And the puck comes up over center ice. And we're going to have an offside play on the call. 13:46 remaining here from S&T Bank Arena. You're watching IUP Hockey Live on YouTube. Jeff Morrow alongside Ronan Miller here at S&T Bank Arena. And IUP on goals by Jay Schrierick, Dom Glavich, and Kyle Harris. On top 3-2. Mitch Poliak and number 28, Zach Zawicki, have the goals for Kent State. Down behind the net. Here's Kutchup with it. Kutch circles. Back to the point to Soy. Soy takes its block. Here's another shot. It's blocked aside there by Nick Beck. Beck played a strong game the last time these two teams met. Here's McClellan with a shot, and it just went wide. Biondi takes the puck and wraps it around the board. Taken by McClellan, walks down the slot. Knocked off his stick. McClellan up with that puck again. A good defensive play there by Ian Herman, number 13. And Schaffer. Here's Klitsch. Dumps it down behind the net. Good defensive play again by Biondi. Biondi's been a strong player in this game. Out of Moon High School. Big grudge type battle along the boards down there. Schaffer comes away with it, takes a shot. And Beck steers out to the corner. Down behind the net. In front. Oh, and a good save by Beck. And number 21, Durko, is right in front of that net. Now we have McClellan and a host of the Golden Flashes and a big scrum in front of goaltender Nick Beck. Reminder, we'll be here Friday night when IUP takes on Robert Morris. We'll be at Duquesne tomorrow at Alpha Ice Complex at 8 o'clock. Robert Morris next week at 7:30, and then the big one at 4 o'clock with Sam Kelly induction into the ACHA Hall of Fame, followed by John Carroll versus the IUP Crimson Hawks. Tulio in to take the faceoff. Gabriel for Kent State. Pucks won by IUP. They dump it in the zone, but it's quickly out of the zone. Here's Casto. He just chips it away on get. And Nick Beck going to hold on that biscuit with 12:24 remaining here in the second. Jeff Morrow here with Ronan Miller on the camera. The all-important 50-50 drawing coming up. There's a shot to the net, and that's steered aside by...
Number is 358721.
Taken there by Casco. Up to Harris. Gets it into DeTullio. DeTullio in behind the net. Chased down by Will. Will puts it down behind. There's DeTullio. Here's Will and shot. Oh, and a good save by Beck. Back to the point. Comes down into the corner. And out of the zone, but not out. And shot, another shot in the net. The IUP now starting to pile up the shots, up the 17th shot. And another scrum. These two teams just don't like each other. That's all there is to it. So as referee Dane DeMonga sorts all this one out, we got plenty of players going to the box. At least three IUP players over there and two Kent State, which means IUP could come out with a short end of the stick on this one. I don't know if we can get a shot at the IUP bench. Looks like Eric Dennis has stepped into the assistant coaching duties tonight, Ron. I wouldn't want to have him down my back. He's a scary character. But in all seriousness, Eric's a great kid.
and does whatever it takes to win hockey games here for IUP. In the absence of Joe Lonzo, we have some guys that are helping out today. Derek Connor with Coach Joe Lonzo, doing a great job with the team today. We did see Dave Kutch here tonight, so we're going to reverse his shout out. We want to say hello to the Sailors up there in Erie, Pennsylvania. IUP is going to come out on the bottom end of that power play. Kent State's going to have an opportunity to tie this game. So apparently the referees have deciphered that IUP was the aggressor in that. I don't know what more Kent State wants. I just shot up and line up. They get the power play. This is my song here. I love this song. This is Zach Brown. Little Zach Brown. Face off won by Kent State, shot by Vidani, went wide. Shepherd locks horns with Smith. Cummings gets it, and he clears it out of the zone, but not out. Good keep in there. Here comes Rierich. Circles in his own end, he gets the puck, clears it the length of the ice, up off the rafters. Gallo steps in to take the faceoff. And the linesman takes a tumble. That's a big man, Mr. Stahl. Our good friend Johnny Stahl from over in, son of John Stahl over in Johnstown. Steve Palonki, the other linesman. Looks like Stahl's going to weather the storm and he's going to parry on. Faceoff won by... Here's Biondi, takes a shot, and a good save. That shot was taken by Nathaniel Schwartz from the right point. Don Glavich in to take the faceoff. He's won a lot of faceoffs today. Good choice there. On the boards. Kept in nicely. Here comes Rierich. Rierich, get all alone. Take the backhand. Oh, and a good save by Nick Beck. Good play by Cummings. He steals. He may have a chance. Cummings tries to drop it off, but a better play by Kent State. And now we're going to have another penalty. Not sure. The whistle blew and the play stopped. 10:31 remaining here in the second. 3-2 in favor of IUP. The two of the Atlantans out here to kill off the remainder of this penalty.
50 seconds to go on the penalty, and 10:31 remaining here in the second. Man, it's good defensive work by Zach Soy. He wins the puck up into the zone. Here's the Tulio. He's dumped down. Nothing called. Good work by Lanitz. Steps Vianney. Vianney makes a move. Can't get by the goaltender, cut by the defenseman. Vianney maintains control of the puck. Walks center point over to Gabriel. Rink wide pass over to Smith. Vianney retrieves that one. Back to Vianney. Shot to the net. Good save. That's Kobe Greenberg, who we haven't called his number quite a bit tonight. One second remaining in the penalty. London and Benvenuti step in. Shot to the net, and that went wide. Schaffer gets the puck. Good play to get it up to Harris. Taken there by Podiak, who has a goal in this game. He slammed to the boards by Schaffer. Off the boards, but not out. Shot to the point, blocked down by Harris. Schaffer back for it. Kept in the zone nicely, but here comes Benvenuti. Benvenuti tried to get around a man, he cannot. Harris gonna chase it down. Tried, oh, and a good save by Stahls. He got a stick down on that one. Here's Schaffer. He's bumped out the play by Smith. Taken by Soy, and Soy gets the puck around the boards up to Adams. Adams, big battle along the boards. Morrow's got it. Up over center, gets it over to Glavitz. Glavitz walks down the side. Oh, the big save by Beck as he robbed off Glavitz with the glove hand. They're going to leave this song play forever. .825 remaining here in the second. IUP on top 3-2. Lays off one by Glavitz again. Brandon Will gonna get there. Puts it down in the corner. Chipped up off the boards and out of the zone, and back Glavitz back for it. Up to Loftus. Brandon Will tried to break that play up, and he does. Taken by Glavitz. In over the line. Here comes Jordy Adams. Over to Mara. Mara spins, takes a wrist shot in front. Oh, and it just went wide. Down behind the net. IUP controls. Good play by Adams. Over to Loftus. Shot to the net, and it's blocked. Loftus down behind the net. In front. And taken there. Good play by Jordy Adams as he keeps the play alive. Down behind the net again. IUP keeping that puck alive here. Morrow up with it. Shot to the net. Oh, he changed the angle and he almost beat him. Where's the puck? And it's chipped up out of the zone. Here's Loftus up with it. Morrow over to Glavitz in front of McClellan. Oh, another chance. Here's a chance for Smith. Smith in over the line. He pauses. In front. Oh, and Gabriel couldn't find a handle on it.
Morrow just clears it out of the zone. Good play by Jane Morrow out of Murraysville, Pennsylvania, the grad student. Good defensive play to get the puck out of the zone into safety. McClellan up with it. Back to Shepard. Shepard gets it up over center and chips it into the zone. Off the boards and up comes. Cummings up with it. Gabriel gets that big stick down on it. He dumps it away into the zone. Cummings. Long lead pass up to Kutch. And they're going to wave the icing off because Kutch beat him to the play. The Roadrunner, Zach Kutch. Up over center ice. Here comes Poliak. Poliak has it to the net. Stolen away there by Kutch. Kutch has it. Cummings up to Benvenuti, back to Cummings. Pass it front. Broken up there by Gabriel. Here's Kutch. Kutch find Benvenuti. He can't. In front. Oh, and a great save. Nick Beck. Wow, Kutch had a chance to get that across. I'm not sure who the defenseman was for, and we're going to see that defenseman get up here. We're going to try to get a number on him. That was number 8. Jacob Friedman back checking on that. That was a tremendous defensive play. 5:25 remaining here in the second. IUP on top. 3-2. Beck has been phenomenal in this game, as has Jared Stahl. Back to the point. Schaffer winds up, takes a shot, and that's steered aside by Nick Beck. Shots are now 21 apiece. Benvenuti takes a shot. And a good save by Nick Beck. And Nick Beck is shaking up on the play. I'm not sure if he needs a breather or just shaking up on the play. We hope he's okay. Played a phenomenal game here tonight. Here's a shot. Went wide. Soy down there. He's going to keep the puck alive. Hunter Lannis in front of that net looking for a free shot. That puck goes up over the glass and into the rafters here at Indiana S&T Bank Arena. Big Joe DiTullio in to take the faceoff out of Pine Richland. Here's London, walks after the net. And Beck's gonna hold on to that one too. Off the boards. In the IUP zone. Taken there by. Looks like Mackenzie Schaffer's gonna, as Gallo bit the dust over there, and Mackenzie Schaffer's gonna be whistled off here on a boarding call. .438 remaining here.
Gabriel in to take the faceoff. He's going to go against Zach Kutch. Faceoff won by IUP, and Kyle Harris gets it. That's a roughing call. I had a boarding call, but I'll take either. Hanlovich. Harris is going to steal. Harris sidestep. Walks down the slot. Shot to the net. And Nick Beck's going to snare that one. Kutchin to take the face off against Smith. Face off won by Kent State. Taken there by Herman. He sets up shot behind his own net. Steps to the left of his goaltender. And here they come up over center ice. Poyak. And over the line. Here's Shepard with it. Shepard gets it and clears it off the boards. Kept in there nicely. Cummings up with it. Poyak. And good defensive play and good stick by Zach Kutch. Here comes Poyak up with it, or Smith, up over center ice. Here come the Golden Flashes. Oh, and a good chance. But I think Stahl got a stick on that one. Rierich and Benvenuti out here to kill. Gabriel in to take the face off for Kent State. That puck comes out of the zone and off the boards and out of the zone it goes. 37 in the penalty, 3:14 remaining here in the second. IUP on top by one, 3-2. Poyak up over center, gets it to Gabriel. And over the line. Poyak down by the net. Back to the point. Winds up, fakes the shot into Smith. Good play by Rear because he steals the puck. He can't get it out. Good play by Smith. Rear up with that puck. He battles. Gabriel walks out of the corner. Shot to the net. Oh, and the rebound. Where's the puck? And Jared Stahl has it underneath him when you're with 2:37 to go. Back to even strength at 5-on-5. Jared Stahl says he's going to pick himself up. That's all he always does. And back to action. Face off. Loftus up with it. He walks out of the corner and gets it up off the board. Way into the zone. Brandon Will up with it. He's going to get the puck and go rink wide over to Loftus. Poyak puts the puck in the zone. Klavich touches up and we're going to have cross check to Brandon Will. I didn't see that behind the play. IUP taking ill-advised penalties here late in this period. 2:12 to go. Need one more player here. Face off won by Klavich, but
Zoyak with it. Dangerous player here. Down behind the net. Smith, Zoyak, and Gabriel out here for Kent State. Morrow gets it, and he's cleared to the length of the ice. Lanitz and DeTullio out here for Coach Tom Glavich. Good play by Lanitz. He corrals the puck. DeTullio going to get it back to defenseman Justin Shepard. He's just going to kill time. He'll clear it the length of the ice. Good job by Joe DeTullio. 1:18 remaining here in the period. Here's Gabriel up with it. Bit full head of steam in over the line. Takes a shot. Good save. Kept in there nicely by Kent State. Over to Herman. Back to the point. Gabriel, center point. Bielani steps in there, and the sheriff, Mr. Cummings, took a little exception to that. A lot of chirping going on, but the result is the puck was covered by Jared Stahl. 54 seconds of the period, 42 of the penalty. Soy, Schaffer, Glavich, and Rierich out here to kill. Face off one. Good play by Rierich as he comes away with it. We have a hook behind the play as Rierich threw that penalty. Number 22, Joey Gallo, he engaged with Mackenzie Schaffer, and I don't think you want to do that. You engage with Mackenzie Schaffer, you'll get what you get. So we're going to have 4-on-4 hockey. Glavich, Morrow, Mackenzie Schaffer, and Gavin Cummings out here for Don Glavich. 4-on-4 hockey. 48 in the period. Sure. Oh, and that just went wide. Here's Glavich up with it, and the play's touched up. And all of a sudden, they turn the tables, and now IUP will have a 4-on-3 power play. Good work by Mackenzie Schaffer to sell that one. IUP going to come out with a 5-on-3 for a full minute 30 to start the third period. Mara up with it. Gets it to Cummings. Cummings walks down the slot. Shot. Dave, rebound. Score! I think this one might be waved off, Dronin. I don't know. I heard a whistle before that puck went in. Cummings on the goal there. I could have sworn I heard a whistle. That's going to be Gavin Cummings and the assist to Dawn Glavich with 21 seconds to go. We come to the end of the second period with the score IUP 4 and Kent State 2. Shots were 13-12 in the second there in favor of IUP, and they have the lead on the board going to the third, 4-2. Jeff Morrow, Ronan Miller, live from S&T Bank Arena. You're watching IUP Hockey Live. We'll be back to call the third period. Go grab a cold one or a hot one. Jeff Morrow back here at S&T Bank Arena. We're about to start the third period. Had a great conversation off to the side here with a longtime coach, Craig Biani, who coached the Boone program for many, many years and developed a lot of hockey players in Western Pennsylvania. His son, Justin, is a fine player for Kent State here. And we want to thank Craig for all his work over the years. Officially retired from coaching. Coached the Carrick organization for the last couple of years. And great, great conversation with Craig. Always nice to catch up with him. Recap the scoring in the second period. Zane Zoyak, or Zach Zerwicki, I'm sorry, with a goal in 19, just 15 seconds into the third. Then Kyle Harris at 16:32, assisted by Jamie Morrow. Morrow's 200 point, we're getting a little ahead of ourselves, 200 points of his career, dating back to Slippery Rock, where he had 157, his 43rd point of the season, and he joined the company we discussed earlier. Then back came Kent State, 14:33 of the second period. Mitch Posobiec out of Chagrin Falls, Ohio, put the goal on. And then a power play goal. Gavin Cummings hooked up with Dom Glavich with just 21 seconds left of the second period. That's where we stand at the end of two. Shots are 25-23 in favor of Kent State. But the big number on the board is the 4 for IUP and a 2 for Kent State. I want to remind everybody we're going to be back in action tomorrow night down at Duquesne at Alpha Ice Complex, where the Crimson Hawks are going to take on the Duquesne Dukes. And we're still waiting for a score of the Pitt-John Carroll game. That game's starting at 9:20 tonight, so we might get that one on our way out of here. But that game started at 9:20. And the John Carroll Blue Streaks are going to take on the Pitt Panthers in a big grudge-type matchup. Next week, we'll be back here at S&T Bank Arena for two games. Friday night, 7:30 face-off between the Robert Morris Colonials, Mike Joseph's team, with two of the top scorers in the country, Justin Adamski and Roman Kramer out of Sarah High School, Adamski out of Hampton High School. Two of the top scorers in the country are going to visit S&T Bank Arena. Robert Morris will take on IUP. And then big day the next day, Sam Kelly induction into the ACHA Hall of Fame, followed by the Blue Streaks of John Carroll will be in the house to take on IUP for a 4:30 face-off here at S&T Bank Arena. So the week following, the Pitt Panthers will make the visit here at S&T Bank Arena. And then the Crimson Hawks go on the road for a 4 o'clock game against West Virginia on February the 4th or 5th. So a lot of action coming up. The CHMA playoffs will be at Gilmore Academy on February 18th through the 20th. We hope to be there to cover the action. We've got 20 minutes to play in this one. IUP will start the period with on the power play. Face off. Coming center ice. Hunter Hillebrecht steps in to take the face off. Taken there by Smith, and he shoots it to the net. Poliak with it, and it's blocked away there into the IUP zone. Shepherd up with it, back to Cummings, and Cummings is going to set up shop behind the net. Steps to his right, and up the ice it comes. And Nick Beck's going to hold on. I want to apologize to number 13, Hunter Hillebrecht. We were calling him Ian Herman, but that's not Ian Herman. Ian Herman's number 23. 13, Hunter Hillebrecht.
Babich, take the face off, he wins it. McClellan, Morrow, back to Cummings, shoots it wide. Down to Harris, over to Morrow, to Cummings, that shot's blocked. Up with that puck is Morrow. Drops it off for McClellan, shot by Babich. Casto, Adams, and Rierich out here for Coach Tom Glavich. Say hello again to Joe Honzo, a little under the weather. We hope to have him back in action next week. Big scrum down in the corner, McClellan with it. Schaffer takes a shot that went wide. Down to Rierich. Rierich up with it. Over to Shepard. This is Casto. He tried to force the puck to the net. He had a chance there. This is Rierich. Cross ice shot. Oh, what a save! Nick Beck sprawls out and robs Mackenzie Schaffer. And Schaffer gives the salute. What a great save by Nick Beck. Benvenuti, Kutch, and Natulio out here for Coach Tom Glavich. Down behind the net, taken there by Kutch. Kutch gets it up to Shepard. Shepard just drives it deep into the. They're going to make them play a 200-foot game. Rink wide pass, and over the line comes the Golden Flash. Shot to the net, and that went high into the rafters.
$17.55 remaining here in the third period. Jeff Barr along Ronan Miller on the camera.
Doing yeoman's duty. We got a table to put the camera on tonight, Ronan, so you didn't have to do the extra work. Here's Zach Soy up with it. He chips it off the glass. Here comes Glavich. Glavich chips it down behind the net. Back for that puck at 5th. Morrow gets it. Glavich in front of Adam. He shears it through the net. Nick Beck's going to hold on to that one. Clellan, Rierich, and Kutch. Or Harris. Oh, it is Kutch. And it's Ben Gabriel.
I think I'm mounting that kid.
Taken there by Smith. Up off the boards. But that was Zoyak. Zoicki, I'm sorry. Where I came up with Zoyak, I'm not sure. Taken there by Hillebrecht. Knocked down by Kutch. Hillebrecht gets it, gathers the puck. Goes rink wide. Over to Gabriel. Gabriel down in the corner. Met there by a couple of IUP Crimson Hawks. And stolen away by McClellan. McClellan tries to get the puck out. He does not. Back with it is Zach Soy. He reverses the play and comes out of the zone with the puck. Chips up off the boards. Kept in there nicely by Kent State. Schaffer with it. Around the boards. Rierich. And worked out by McClellan. Here's Schaffer with it.
Out with that puck. Rearick. Here's Clint's shot. Oh, and a good save. Slapping Glavin's shot. Oh, and a good save. Another fine save by Dick Beck. Shots 5-0 in this third period. Here's Morrow. Takes a backhand F block. Tripped out of the zone. And here comes Penn State. Taken there by Kent State again. And over the line. Good play by Durko. And Glavich double teamed the player. Behind the net. Out in front. Oh, and a good chance. Zoyak puts the puck down behind the net. On the boards. Morrow has the puck in over the line. Jordan Adams down on the play. He took that pass from Morrow and he was slammed into the boards. He's going to get up under his own power. Tough kid. Out of Erie Cathedral Prep High School, and he seems to be doing okay. A little shaken up on the play. A little bit of concern there. And Jordan Adams is going to be slow to get over the bench. Play off the boards. Harris going to get it. In front of Casto. Sure! Jake Casto! Beautiful pass by Kyle Harris. And it's 5-2 in favor of IUP. I had a little premonition before this game tonight that Jake Castro was going to find his way on the board, and he did. Beautiful play by Kyle Harris as he walked out of the corner. He fed a beautiful pass, and Castro just made no mistake, went down five hole through Nick Beck, and it's 5-2 in favor of IUP. Shepherd up with it. Off the boards, up to Harris. Stolen away by, here's Zerwicki. Up with that puck is Shepherd. He's going to get it up to the Tulio. Shepherd has it. Taken there by Zerwicki. Here he comes. Up over center ice. Smooth skating forward. Here's Hillebrand. Shot to the net, and that went wide. Back to the point. Another shot. That went wide. Blocked. And IUP comes away with the puck. Officially give that body up all the time, those IUP Crimson Hawks. Schaffer with it, he just dunks it away onto the net. And it's taken by Kent State, and here they come. Hillenbrecht up over the line. Bomb behind the net. And after a weekend where they couldn't seem to score, IUP's opened the floodgates here in this one. First time they've had a full lineup the whole season. Around the boards, and out of the zone it comes. Taken there by number 14, Jake Herberg. He dumps it away into the zone. Stahl going to leave it there for Schaffer. 13-16 remaining here in the third. Soy out with it. Chips it up. Here's Lanitz. Lanitz has the puck. Shot to the net. Just went wide. Taken there by Poliak. Up over center ice. To the number 22, Gallo. In front. And we're going to have a penalty call here. It looks like a slashing call. Not sure who this one's going against. Yeah, this one's going to go against IUP. Trent London, number 67. 12:56 remaining here in the third. Face off one by Rierich. There's a goal. And I don't see who got the goal on the play, but they popped it in up over Jared Stahl, and it's 5-3. Kind of a bad penalty there with a 5-2 lead. 12:42 remaining in the third, and I'll have to get the official. That makes it 5-3. Collin up with it. Off the boards up the rear. He can't find the handle, and Hillebrecht does. Puts it down behind the net in front. They can't make the play. Here's the Collin. So Zerwicki's going to get the goal. And number 27, if we can get a number on him. John Gabriel on the assist. Time of that goal is 12:42. There's Glavich. Can't find the handle. Here comes Kent State. Up over center ice. They dump it away to the zone. Schaffer back for it. Shot to the net. That went wide. Here's Schaffer up with it. He's taken out of the play. Soy with it. Glavich going to get the puck. Gets it over to Adams. Adams can't find a handle. Morrow in all alone. In all alone. Take the shot.
Hey, shoot that score! He buries it upstairs!
10:58. A beautiful move. Jamie Morrow. Not sure who made the lead pass on that one. That's as pretty as it gets. And it's 6-3. Lanitz, or I'm sorry, that's Soy down behind the net. Here comes Attilio. He got a full head of steam. You know who's going to come away with that puck.
Gabriel's the only guy that's about his size in the building.
Adams on the assist on that one. Zerwicki up over center ice. Leads it over to Hillebrand. Shot to the net. Oh, and a good save by Stalls. He swatted that puck out of the air. Shots 32-29 in favor of IUP in this one.
Back into the Kent State zone. London up with it. In the slot. Shot by Benvenuti. He can't find a handle on it. And he closes his hand on the puck, so we'll have a face off.
.953 remaining here in the third period. IUP on top 6-3. It's been a pretty entertaining, high octane game here. Goaltending's been good at both ends. You know, even though he's given up six goals, Nick Beck has played a strong game. And Stahl's going to hold on for the faceoff. Well, Gavin, you're going to go to the box for that one. They have a say. We're a family here at IUP, boy. Tell you what, that was a little bit tough that night. Sign system here in the NRA Center.
Oh, yeah.
I think we're looking at at least a 4-minute penalty here, double minor.
You
think so? Yeah. Referees are conferring. Like that. So the captain, he's gonna get the gate, and unfortunately, we're gonna have five. They can score as many goals as they want on this 5-minute power play. Good call by Dane DeMongis, the referee on that. Defenseless player, really. Mm-hmm.
rush number 15, Robin Cummings, 5 minutes of head contact and a game misconduct. We will call the 9:46 remaining in the third period.
They control the plays for Wiki across the ice. Back to Biani. Lavich gets it, clears it the length of the ice. Over the board steps Gutsch and rear. Biani gonna get it. Saved by Stahl. .59 remaining here in the third. Zach Kutch gonna step in and take this face off. Number 22, Joey Gallo. There's a shot to the net. In front, shot, score! Don't go away yet, folks. 8:49 remaining in the third. I think Zerwicki's gonna get that one too. I'm not sure. 8:59. But we'll have to get the official on the goal there. Biani up with it. Broken up there by DeTullio. Over to Schoffer. Schoffer's just going to clear it the length of the ice. Up with that, Hillebrecht. Hillebrecht moves to the left of the goaltender, and here he comes. Full head of steam. Take it there. So 18 Kilroy on the goal. Here's Gabriel. He gets up over center. Knocked off his stick. Good play by Ben Venuti there.
Just broke up the timing of that one. 3:14 in the penalty, 8 minutes to go in the third period.
Ill-advised penalty by Gavin Cummings. IUP is going to have a chance to play in the CHMA. They're going to have to stop taking penalties like that one. Back to the point. Kerwicki in the middle. Kept in nicely by Kent State. Over to Poliak. Shot to the net. That went wide. Down behind the net. They can't seem to get it out. Wound up taking a shot and just steered to the corner. Zerwicki with it. In front. Oh, and a good play there by Justin Shepard as he tied up the stick. He clears it the length of the ice.
2:18 in the penalty, 7:03 to go in the third.
Gabriel up with it. He bumped off the play by Schoffer. It's cleared the length of the ice.
Biani up with it.
Steps up over center ice. Here he comes. And over the line. Morrow gets the pocket cleared.
Here comes Zerwicki.
Zerwicki, full head of steam. Gets it up to his partner, Kent State.
Gabriel, shot to the net, rebound. There is no rebound. Stahl has it.
6:06 in the third, 1:20 in the penalty.
Kobe Greenberg, 26, had a good chance in front of that net. Stahl's going to sleep well tonight, I can tell you that one. Shot went wide. Bojak keeps it in. Good play by Loftus. Kutch gets it clear to the length of the ice. That's just hard work and fortitude there. Off the boards. Kutch gets it, dumps it in the zone, but taken there. And got into the zone. Shot to the net. Stahl steers that one in the corner. Daniel Schwartz was the point man there and brought the puck to the zone. Big Gabriel steps in to take the draw against equally big Joe DeTullio. DeTullio wins the draw. Soy has it. Soy's quietly had a really good campaign here for IUP. As he clears the puck the length of the ice.
Unheralded player out of West Shore in the Harrisburg area. Biondi up with it.
Stolen away by DeTullio as he chips the puck in and he gets it and puts it down behind the net. Here's Greenberg. Greenberg getting over the line, takes a shot. And Stahl swallows that one up. 17 seconds of the penalty. 5:03 remaining here in the third. Dom Glavich called upon to take another big defensive zone faceoff against Sirwicki. Won by Glavich. Great wide pass off the boards. Savage takes the face off again. We're back to even strength. Morrow in over the line. Back to the point to Schauffer, takes a drive. Adams got the worst of that one. And here comes Soy going to break up that play. Two on one. And over the line. Here's McClellan. Over to Morrow. He shoots. Oh, nice save. Nice save by Nick Beck. That could be a game saver there. To take the face off against Gabriel. And I say pick on somebody your own size, Gabriel. A big dude. Here he comes with the puck. Guarded by Jay Spirit. If he holds him, that should be a penalty. But not. In most leagues it would have been. Here's Kutch up with it. He couldn't find the handle. It's dumped into the IUP zone and Dirk goes back for it. Jared Stahl going to hold on to that? No, he's not. Here's McClellan. Here's Will up with it. Chips the puck away. Off the boards, Will gets it, dumps it down. Here's DeTullia. Shot to the net, just went wide. DeTullia just gets that puck into the zone. Like a warrior out there. Here's Hrwicki, a big strong forward. Comes in over the line. And Stahl's gonna gather that one.
Hrwicki has great speed, number 28.
And he's found the score sheet here a couple times tonight with a goal and an assist. 2:51 remaining here in the third. Hillebrecht in to take the faceoff. That shot's blocked. DeTullio, Casto, and Harris. Goes back to the point. Over to Herman. Shot to the net. That went wide. Koliak. Shot to the net. That's steered. Koliak keeps it at the point. Down behind the net, Kobe Greenberg. Greenberg has that puck, puts it in front. Loftus with a big battle down there. The clock goes down to 2 minutes. On goal, Beck gets it. He leaves it there for his defenseman. Carries it up over center. That's stumped away into the IUP zone. We have an empty goal down to our left. We got too many men on the ice. Six guys on the ice. Oh, they pulled the goalie, my fault. Zach Soy gonna get there. He's not. And we have an icing on it. It's Lanitz. Minute two remaining here in the third. IUP is going to call a timeout. Shots 39-35 in favor of Kent State. IUP with a 6-4 lead. Wise timeout there by Coach Glavage. He gets his top faceoff being Don Glavage out to take the faceoff. And he's won well over 50% of his faceoff. He's going to go against Hrwicki, I believe. Or Smith. Joey Gallo. 1 minute, we're down to a minute to go in the third. We have an icy call. Lavishin to take the face off against Gabriel. We're going to have a high stick. That's going to bring Nick Beck back in the game. 38 seconds here in the third. Lavishin to take the faceoff again. And again, he's won well over 50% of his faceoffs. He wins this one forward. Vianney up with it. Gives it to Gabriel. Gabriel up over center. And over the line. He's going to walk down. And that's steered up into the netting. Harris, Glavich, Morrow, Schaffer, and Soy out here. Down to 7 seconds. Time's going to run out on Kent State here. Shots of the third period. 12 for IUP. And 14 for Kent State, 39-35 on the night.
So in summation, Kyle Harris with a big night for IUP. A goal, two assists. He's going to get the third star. Dom Glavich with a goal and two assists. And the number one star is going to be Jamie Morrow with a goal and two assists.
He gets to picks up his 200 point. And we're going to see everybody tomorrow night. We'll have Duquesne. We want to wish everybody a happy new year. And back to calling the games again.
Special thanks to Dom Glavich for all his hard work on the webcast tonight, setting everything up. Ronan Miller on the camera, excellent work, Ronan. And we want you back in the lineup, kid. So keep working hard and we'll get you squared away.
Final score here tonight from S&T Bank Arena. The Crimson Hawks of IUP 6 and the Kent State Golden Flashes 4. This is Jeff Barrow signing off. Everybody drive safely and we'll see you next tomorrow night against Duquesne.